All I'm asking for is for both sides to just eschew violence, agree to work together to ensure you tell your boys, whichever party or side they belong to not to shoot at even each other down the line. Give your commanders in chief of your parties also no more of this. You may not even be aware that they are doing it to each other. But if they hear that their guys are not happy with them, if they do it, they will. And if they hear that we have had this meeting and this is my own opinion about it all, that enough is enough, I think they will listen.